Hi everybody, I'm going to do a bloom. Welcome to Carol's Art Room, by the way. I'm going to do a bloom, surprise, surprise. But I'm going to use my straw today. Let's see how that goes. Got gold, PBO gold. I've got some little piggies I've got. This is maraschino. Red Purple by Amsterdam. I have Fairy Floss, this little piggy. And Athenia, which is one of my favorites. It's got gold in it, look at that, isn't that pretty? All right. All right, let's see what we can put down first. Maybe we'll put some of this red purple down. And then I think I'll put some gold next. And I'll put some of this one. Then I'll put some of that in here. Maraschino. Okay, that's all I'm going to put. Okay, now I've got some black cell activator. Actually, it's black and Payne's Gray mixed together. I was using my Payne's Gray separately by Amsterdam, and I didn't care for it, so I thought, oh, I just dumped it into my black. Apparently you can make your own Payne's Gray with Oxide Black or Mars Black. And Ultramarine Blue. I might try that with Amsterdam. Let's see. All right, where's my straw? I don't know if I'm going to use my straw. I said I was going to use my straw. I think this is going to be too much blowing. Oh darn, I went a little too hard there. Shoot. Oh, but that's so pretty. Oh, I wish I hadn't have done that. Everything was going really good till I got there. Oh. There's a lot of black in the middle. Wish I had a smaller straw. I do, but I try this and it never seems to work for me. It's coming into the middle. Do different swirly smaller ones around the edges. They'll probably run off. All right, let's spin this. These colors, I love that Athenia, it's beautiful. Just blends with whatever gold you put in. That's very pretty. I hope I don't have to spin it all off. That looks so nice. Well, it's nice to end the day with a winner. Chicken dinner. At least I think it is. If you've seen some of the ones I did today, you'll know this is a winner. Okay, I think maybe one more spin and then that's it. I did 1, 2, 3. This is my fourth one today, and I need a box to put over it, and one's already taken. So I'll have to find a good spot to put this. Thanks for watching. I think I'm done. This is really pretty. There, like that. You know, when I look in the camera, it looks a lot darker. It's very much lighter in real life. It's weird, eh? I don't know why that is. All right, thanks for watching. Have a great day. Come back to Carol's Art Room and subscribe if you haven't already. That would be awesome. Hit the bell, hit the like button, all that great stuff. And recipes are in the description under the video. And the dry result will be at the end. Thank you.